Well, this place looks like it's going to start to fill up pretty soon. Aren't you a little afraid to be seen with me?
I don't suppose it'll do me any good to apologize.
Oh, well, there's another thing that Mr. Barr doesn't do. If I didn't know any better, I'd think he'd been drinking.
Lisa, please.
Gosh, you know, why don't you just get going, okay? Because the sand is probably going to start scuffing up your Gucci's.
Look, I am here because I need you.
Oh, you don't. No, you need me because you think that I'm going to run to Mason and confess. Well, don't worry because he does not bring out the masochist in me. Only you do that.
I never meant to hurt you. We just got off to a bad start.
Oh, yes. Cheap champagne in the Sunmaven Hotel. I think that qualifies as a bad start.
Look, I didn't have the courage then to go after what I really wanted. I just did what was expected of me.
Yeah, well, okay, that was years ago. I think by now you would have learned how to get what you want. And it has never been me.
You know, you hold yourself apart. You know that? No, you think that you're open. You think that you're right there for the taking. But really what you're doing is lying in wait. You're just looking for a weakness in me so you can get back some of your own.
Is this your analysis?
We have been dancing around with each other for too long. Aren't you curious to find out what would happen if we just told the truth?
I am telling you the truth, Robert. You just don't want to hear it. And the truth is that I am through being there for the taking. I am through being there to do your dirty work. And I am absolutely through sitting there watching you wine and dine other women so you can expedite the almighty deal.
Oh, come on. You couldn't possibly be threatened by somebody like Gina Timmons.
I'm not. I am threatened by how well you can pretend. You know what? I don't think I like you. And I know I don't like me when I'm with you. So why don't we just both put us out of our misery?
Just see me through this one last time.
Why are you making the Capital Enterprises so important? It's just one more company.
Not to me.
Is there something personal about this one?
All right, I will admit that. And I will fill you in on all this after you've helped me. Now, please. Stick with me. Stick with me. Just one last time. And it will be the last time. I promise you. After this, no more. You and I are finally going to take the time to move on to what's really important.